end of temporary foreign worker program. In this video update, we will talk about Canadian government's plan to terminate the special temporary foreign worker program processing. Please support us. Press the subscribe button now and hit the bell icon to get the notification of our video updates. Did you know? You can help us bring you the best, up-to-date, and most reliable information from Immigration Refugees and Citizenship Canada by supporting us on patreon.com with just £1 a month, link mentioned below. Canada immigration organizations are planning to eliminate the Special Temporary Foreign Worker Program processing retained for candidates in the owner-operator category. From the 1st of April 2021, owner-operator candidates will be evaluated on the same criteria as other TFWP applicants. Presently, candidates in the owner-operator category are excused from the advertising and recruitment obligations for getting a positive labor market impact assessment, LMIA. Employment and Social Development Canada, ESDC, states that this exception is being revoked as segment of regular policy reviews to make sure the TFWP carries on to work within its planned intent and is simply utilized by employers to fill a position when eligible Canadians or permanent residents are unavailable. Owner-operators are applicants who meet the criteria for a work permit by acquiring a business and relocating to Canada. They should have controlling pursuit in the business by being the sole proprietor or majority shareholder. Our video ends here. Please share our videos with your friends and family on Facebook, WhatsApp, and Twitter. Thanks for watching today's update.